11 leading Republican candidates for president are at their podiums. They are ready.
First of all, Rand Paul shouldn't even be on this stage. In Wisconsin, you're losing $2.2 billion. And when the people of Iowa found that out, I went to number one and you went down the tubes.
I promise, if I wanted it, I would have got it.
But for anybody on this stage.
I was a businessman. I got along with Clinton. I got along with everybody. Yeah. That was my job, to get along with people.
But the simple
fact is, excuse me. One second.
No.
I didn't want to get
cannot take
more energy tonight. I like that.
Wrong.
Don't make things up, Jeff.
Don't cut me off.
Come on. Don't make things up. I will get along, I think, with Putin, and we will have a much more stable world. He just doesn't have courage. There's something missing from our president. It's a terrible statement. I think it's going to haunt him absolutely. I was watching and he said the statement and I said, "Wow, I can't believe it." I think she's got a beautiful face, and I think she's a beautiful woman. I hear your wife is a lovely woman.
She is. She's
fantastic.
I don't
know her, and this
is a total
mischaracterization.
She is absolutely the love of my life, and she's right here, and why don't you apologize for her?
No, I won't do that because I said nothing wrong. I only say this. She can't run any of my companies. I am not sitting in the United States Senate with, by the way, the worst voting record there is today. Your brother and your brother's administration gave us Barack Obama because it was such a disaster those last 3 months that Abraham Lincoln couldn't have been elected.